Hello everyone, very good afternoon to all of you. Welcome on board on River Safari Cruise. My name is Hyrule, I'll be your boat guide for today. Just a few safety instructions before we set off. Please remain seated at all times. For your safety, please do not open the doors located at the front and the back of the boat. In case of emergency, life vests will be located under your seat. For children under the age of 7, life vests will be located on top. Till then, sit back, relax and enjoy the scenic view of the Seletar Reservoir. Thank you!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the River Safari Cruise. We have just finished the safety instructions and we hope that you're ready to embark on our journey. This voyage will last about 15 minutes. This will be a relaxing ride on the upper Seletar Reservoir. But if we're lucky, we may spot some wildlife along the way. If you're unsure of where to start, we have pictures of our more common residents along the top sides of our boat. Now, if you're ready, let's sit back, relax, as we leave civilization behind. If you're lucky, we may come across our herd of white rhinoceroses. This is the largest rhino species. But despite its size, it is very shy. You may notice some white birds along the water's edge. These are wild painted storks. They're not part of our collection, but they've made this place their home. Many of them are drawn here by the abundant food supply and the presence of tall trees. It is in these tall trees that they build their nests. And speaking of being tall, get ready for our next animal. Coming up next is the world's tallest animal, the giraffe. With its long neck, the giraffe can reach very tall trees to feed. Believe it or not, the giraffe's long neck contains only 7 neck bones, the same number as what we have. The giraffe has a long and flexible tongue. It can extend over 50 centimeters and is used like a hand to grasp leaves from trees. Slim legs of a giraffe may look very fragile, but it is surprisingly strong. A single kick from an adult giraffe is powerful enough to kill a full-grown lion. Giraffes belong to a group of animals called the ruminants. They're able to digest leaves and plant matter very efficiently. This explains why their feces, or poop, is so roundly shaped, solid, and consistent. Giraffes also have very thick and strong tail hair. Their hair is about 20 times thicker than our own human hair. Giraffes use their tail hair, like a whip, to defend themselves from biting insects. If we turn back in the direction of the giraffes, we'll see a tall tree standing above the canopy. This is our kapok tree. Its seeds are covered in soft and light fiber. These fluffy fibers could be used as pillow and mattress stuffing. This giant tree is known to grow up to 4 meters a year and can stretch 66 meters tall. It is no wonder that the ancient Mayans believed it to be a celestial ladder the spirits climbed to reach the heavens above. But in many ways, the kapok tree is also a tree of life. Many animals, such as the wild birds here, have made this majestic plant their home. We'll soon be approaching the elephant trail on the right. If we are lucky, we'll come across one of the most iconic animals in Asia, the Asian elephant. This majestic giant weighs up to 5 tons and is the largest land animal behind its African cousin. The elephant trail is designed to give our elephants stimulation and exercise. As a result, our elephants may not always be visible. This is especially so when they're off exploring the area. But don't be discouraged, keep alert. You never know when one may just appear around the corner. We're cruising in the Upper Seletar Reservoir. Built in 1920, this reservoir is one of the 4 reservoirs bounding our nature reserves. This man-made lake was created to provide drinking water for Singapore. It holds up to 5,000 million gallons of water. Native wildlife thrives around and in the reservoir. Measures to preserve and enhance this wildlife haven were also put in place as a holistic approach when constructing river safari. Tall mature trees were preserved to ensure that the tree-dwelling animals continue to thrive. 100,000 plants were planted around the safari as well. This recreates hiding spots and hunting grounds for native wildlife. Specially selected plants that the local butterflies and many other native animals depend on are also grown. This ensures the survival of various animals from butterflies to bats. Water bodies are also enhanced to become home to frogs, dragonflies, and damselflies. With all these measures in place, River Safari and the surroundings provide a perfect home for all creatures great and small. A crucial plant in this ecosystem would be the simple IA. Take a look at the water's edge. Simple IA is the large leaf shrub found along the side of the reservoir. This tough plant is able to grow in soft soil, firming it up for other plants to take root as well. It provides food and shelter for many animals, from insects to birds. This plant is also important to us. Long ago, before we had plastic bags in Singapore, we used the leaves of the simple IA to wrap our takeaway food. Some of us still use it today in traditional food preparation. The river returns us to the realm of the Asian elephant. Fresh water is essential to the elephant's survival. An elephant drinks about 40 gallons of water a day. This trail recreates a natural environment for our elephants to forage, drink, and even exercise their aquatic abilities. Like many river rhinos, Asian elephants are facing the serious threat of habitat loss. Once plentiful, there are only about 20,000 Asian elephants left in the wild. With human encroachment on the forest homes of the elephants, conflicts between humans and these gentle giants intensify. Here at Wildlife Reserve Singapore, we support elephant conservation projects across Southeast Asia. To find out more, explore our works at conservation.wrs.com.sg. Rivers have always been considered as the lifeblood of the land. When the river flows, life follows. Yet, freshwater habitats are among the most endangered ecosystems in the world. Many of them are on the edge of the pollution, the means of alien species, and environmental destruction. In Singapore, freshwater habitats like Travis Gator Reservoir are essential to wildlife and humans alike. Active conservation and protection of these green spaces are crucial to keeping them for the next generation. After all, we do not inherit this earth from our fathers, we are merely borrowing it from our children. And with that, our voyage is coming to a close. We hope that you have enjoyed this wonderful trip today, and please do enjoy the rest of your day at River Safari. Until next time, take care and goodbye. Thank you.
everyone, we have come to the end of the River Safari Cruise. It was a pleasure having all of you on board. Please remain seated till our boat is safely secured to the dock. Please don't forget to bring all your belongings with you. Have a great day exploring the rest of River Safari. Thank you and goodbye.
Thank you.